Good morning, good morning. How are you this morning? Well, it's definitely getting darker in the morning, isn't it? I've got one set of lights on. I think I might need another. Let's take a moment for ourselves just to breathe. Interlace those fingers, take it up to the sky. Have a wiggle, have a waggle. Exhale, let those hands come all the way down. Let them just flop into your lap. And if you've got that Monday morning feeling, slight feeling of overwhelm, anxiety for what the day and the work week brings ahead, then let's take a moment just to breathe properly. Well, not that you're breathing properly already, you are, because you're here, you're breathing, so it's properly. But let's take it into a square breath. So we're going to breathe in through the nose for four. We're going to pause for four. Breathe out for four. Pause for four. Breathe in for four. Pause, breathe out, pause, breathe in, pause, breathe out, pause, breathe in, pause. Breathe out. Pause. If you want, just extend the breath in. Extend the pause. That breath out. And that pause. As you do it, gets a smidgen longer. Pause. Let it go. Pause. That stress, that trouble. Breathe it in. Pause. Breathe it out. Round, breathe it in, pause, breathe it out, pause, and just bring the hands up to heart center. And you can say a prayer, a gratitude, an affirmation, intention of the day, or say nothing at all. Your choice, your body. I choose to say, we've got this. Whatever the day, the week ahead might throw at us, we've got this. We can do, we are enough. Now remember to bat your eyes open, high five that mirror as you go past, Mel Robbins style, and say the affirmation of your choice. It always makes you feel better, sets you up. And I will see you later on the club. We have got kettlebells coming in. And then tomorrow we're back in the studio and we've got massages, facials. And in the evening, tomorrow evening, we've got rebalance fitness Pilates. So that's a gentle beginner's Pilates, intermediate, enjoy. Anyway, have an amazing day today. I'm rambling. I haven't had my cup of coffee. I need to go and sort that out now. Have an amazing day. Enjoy yourselves and I'll see you tomorrow. Take care.